It's Emily, and this is my very first video, and I decided to do something not really someone would do for the first video, which is what makeup I have. I literally couldn't, like, think of anything else to do, so, like, comment down below what you think I should do. Please subscribe and like this video. Maybe I could do, like, what makeup I wear, like, how I do my makeup or something like that. So, yeah, I might have a giveaway soon, later on into videos, but if I did have a giveaway, I would do it how you would have to go follow me on Instagram, down below, follow me on Instagram, just spam me on Instagram, follow me on Musical.ly, spam me on Musical.ly, make sure you have to be subscribed. And just like my videos and spam me with comments and stuff. So yeah, without further ado, let's get on to the video. Hey guys. I emptied all of the makeup out and put them in separate groups. I have my pink bag. It has like flower designs and all. Yeah. Okay. So first we have this thing I have never used. It's acne treatment cream. Literally, because I barely have acne, and I just have scratches all over me. That's only because I'm like 13, so. Next, I have some Neutrogena Healthy Skin Enhancer with sunscreen foundation. I couldn't really find a lot, so I have like four of them. Like, I have four of them. So yeah. Next, I have the True Blend liquid makeup. Why am I reading it? But it's by CoverGirl. And it's a little lighter color than this. Something in my eye. And then from Sephora, I have another one that's darker than both of them. And then my last one from I got from Avon, which is a face perfection. And I like it a lot. So, yeah. So then right here I have from Wet n Wild Photo Focus Setting Spray. So yeah. It smells really bad though. Now on to like big palettes and all that stuff. So right here we have from Revolution Vivid Baked Blush is what it's called. I broke the lid. But yeah, it's really pretty. It's like pink, like light pink, tan, and like spots of like really hot pink, which is my favorite color. And right here I have this, ow, from Wet n Wild. So yeah, it tells you like everything where to put like crease and all that stuff. So we have like a light pink, sparkly, like brownish black, and then tan. I don't really use it a lot though. And from Avon, I have another eyeshadow palette. But you can see I have my phone on my tripod because that's how I do. And then another one from Avon is powder. From Avon. I really like Avon's stuff. And then from LA Colors, it's I Heart Makeup Contour Palette. I did not mean to say it like that. But yeah. And then right here, it like shows you how to do it and stuff. Like how to do first step, second step, all that stuff. It's pretty cool. And I like it a lot. And from Sephora, they have this, which is really pretty. I haven't really used it a lot. Because it's like perfect, and I like perfect stuff. So, yeah. I just have the same thing. It's like another one of the eyebrow stuff. Oh, and welcome's my kitty cat. And then I have my eyeliner from Wet n Wild. Moving on. I have this mascara from Avon, you know, whatever. It's like big, it makes your eyelashes like really plumpy, what am I saying? And I got this one from Maybelline New York, it's called Colossal Big Shot. My cat's in the background as usual. And it's not makes it as big, but it makes them like plump. Yeah, I'm gonna use that word now. And then I have from, I don't know where it's, Clone, it looks like. I don't know, that's rubbed out, but it's concealer. So yeah. And then I have eyelash curlers. Ow. And then I have liquid eyeliner from LA Colors. I don't really wear eyeliner a lot because, one, I feel like I'll mess it up every time. So. And then I have sharpeners. This is what it's from Rio Technique, something like that. But it's for my eye. My eyeliner, that's what it is. And then I have this eyeliner, like, it's like, sort of like a marker. Liquid eyeliner. Move on. Pretty cool. A brush, sorry.
Who's kidding?
The bath.
Huh? Oh,
our bath? Sorry about that. And then I have this thing, I don't really know what the name is. Another brush. And then right here is Age Transforming Cream Concealer. Yeah, like it rolls. I'm sorry, I don't know why I said that. Sorry about that. Lost my brother, no, I'm just joking. So yeah. This is from Wet n Wild. So, by the way, I'm sorry if this is like really boring. I couldn't really think of anything else. And then we have more eyeliner. Eyeliner pen from Essence. I don't know how to say that, but yeah. And then I have, I don't know where the other ones are, but yeah. I don't really use this a lot because, you know, ow. I use like the little wax things that I get from Dollar Store. I just have a bunch of brushes. This one's probably my favorite one. And then I also have from e.l.f. an eyebrow stencil kit and a comb. Because, like, why not? And clips. So I also have these awesome, like, I had a whole package of these from Five Below. So, yeah, I pretty much have used all of them. But this one's the most one I use. I use this. Some of these sometimes. I barely use this. I maybe use this like once or twice. But yeah. 7 minutes. That took 7 minutes. Yay. So that's all for makeup. Comment down below which, like I said, what videos you want me to do. And I might do them like how I do my makeup. Like, don't forget, I'm not this professional beauty group. I do my makeup how I want it to go, or like, yeah. So like, don't be like, oh my gosh, she's so bad. Anyways, so yeah, thanks for watching, and like, and subscribe for videos pretty much. Maybe I might come down to like every other day, or like every day, I don't know, that'd be a vlog. I don't know, I'll have to figure it out. But comment down below when you think I should post. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe. Peace. Hey guys, it's Emily, and I'm gonna be doing a video on what makeup I have. Literally, I've ran out of all of these ideas to do it, and I literally have no videos on here. So this is my first Musical.ly. What? So for this video, I have makeup. How, you stupid cat. I'm so nice to my cat. So yeah, I hope you like this video, and let's get into the video. No, I should do a cool transformation. But no, I'm boring. Frick. Okay, this should just be bloopers, because you know, whatever. And that's why most of my makeup is broken. Peace! That did not stop recording.